When you're spending time online, you might come across messages or pictures that are hurtful to someone else. If this happens, you might be unsure of what is the best thing to do. Remember, it's better to support the person being bullied than to just see it happen and do nothing. If you speak up, others will feel more comfortable speaking up too. If you think you see someone being bullied online, there are things you can do to help. Reach out to them and let them know you can see what they're going through and that you are there to support them. Encourage them to talk about what is happening and ask if they want you to help them to report the bullying to someone who can help, like a school or a workplace. Report the messages, pictures, or videos to the social media platform and encourage them to block the bullies so they can't message them again. If you feel comfortable doing so, confront the bullies and tell them that what they are doing is not okay. If they try to target you, block and report them. You don't have to do it all, but doing just one or two of these things can help in taking action against bullying. Remember, the more people who stand up to bullying, the less likely it is to keep happening.